Helping others is both a duty and an honor. Jedi's limits must always be put to the test. I've dedicated my life to serving others. Helping others is both a duty and an honor. Jedi's limits must always be put to the test. I will face down all darkness in the galaxy. May the Force be with you. A Jedi's limits must always be put to the test. A Jedi's limits must always be put to the test. Jedi's limits must always be put to the test. May the Force be with you. May the Force be with you. I've dedicated my life to serving others. May the Force be with you. I've dedicated my life to serving others. May the Force be with you. May the Force be with you. May the Force be with you. Helping others is both a duty and an honor. Helping others is both a duty and an honor. May the Force be with you. May the Force be with you.
Welcome to Tython, Padawan. Everyone at the temple is looking forward to meeting you. Your former masters praise your combat skills. They say you're becoming an expert duelist.
It's easy to excel when you're trained by the best.
The Jedi Council will assign you a new master to oversee your final trials. You'll be tested in ways you can't imagine. But when you leave Tython, you'll know what it means to be a Jedi Knight. More importantly, you'll know yourself.
I'm eager to face these trials. Where do I start?
There's a speeder here that will take you to... Hang on. Getting an emergency signal. Flesh Raiders? Armed with blasters? He must be mistaken.
Mistaken or not, that Padawan is under attack.
They've never come this close before. Flesh Raiders are a species of hostile natives. They're smart enough to use tools and violent beyond reason. I'm sending every able-bodied Jedi down to the Padawan training grounds right away. Especially you.
What makes me any better than the others?
You've been trained for dangers like this. I know I can count on you. Take the speeder outside to the training grounds, push back the Flesh Raiders, and find out if they're really using advanced weapons. Go. I'll catch up with you after I alert the Jedi Council. May the Force be with you. Contacting the Jedi Council. Head to the training grounds. I'll join you soon.
Your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post. reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only.
Padawan, come here, quickly. The training grounds are not safe today.
Knight Weller sent me to help with the Flesh Raiders. I'm combat trained and ready to help.
And the Force is with us. Few Padawans here can make that claim. The Flesh Raiders moved into the training grounds, organized and ready, attempting to isolate various groups of Padawans. There's a group of students in the hills we lost track of. They're not combat trained.
Just let me know what's required. I'm here to help.
I've got a beacon here. If you can find the Padawans and set the beacon, we'll send an evac shuttle as fast as we can. A group of Jedi from the temple is headed this way, but maybe not fast enough. May the Force be with you.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Thank you.
You're unharmed. Good. Flesh Raider shot me in the leg while I was rescuing some Padawans. Don't know where these things got blasters, but I know how to use them. I've been evacuated to a med center, but the fighting isn't over.
I was expecting reinforcements by now.
Some are already here, but Flesh Raiders keep pouring in. That's why I'm calling. Another Padawan found a cave tunnel the Flesh Raiders used to enter this valley. I need you at that tunnel, making sure the Flesh Raiders don't get any more reinforcements through it.
I'm not sure what you expect me to do by myself.
You won't be alone long. Master Orgus Din is on his way there, too. We need to end this conflict before anyone else gets hurt. Find the tunnel along the mountain range. May the Force be with you.
How's he looking?
He should be resting in the Jedi Temple, but if you're determined to press on, I can help him along.
Give him the last of the Kolto if you have to. We'll fight again soon. Hey, good to see another Padawan alive out here. You're lucky those creatures haven't caught you yet.
Are you talking about the Flesh Raiders?
They're hiding everywhere.
We came seeking knowledge of the Jedi Code. The Flesh Raiders interrupted our trial.
Never fought like that in my life. We killed it, but Jaradin was badly injured.
Your friend, how serious is the wound?
It pains him greatly. He should not be moving. It is not the Jedi way to seek battle and revenge while a man suffers.
That's your opinion, Menaeus. It's not what we decided. Training or not, a bunch of animals won't keep us from becoming Jedi.
Isn't she right? Jedi don't give up, do they?
She is wrong. Remember the Jedi Code. There is no passion. There is serenity.
That's enough, Menaeus. If you want to help us, we could use you. Help make the Flesh Raiders pay.
You're walking a dangerous path. You and your friends need to get back to camp while you still can.
But we're so close to finishing the trial.
No. We are not.
I see you have a signal beacon. Leave it for us, and as soon as we have gathered our things, we will signal for a ride back.
beacon worked, and a rescue speeder is on its way. You really came through for those Padawans.
One of them was injured. You need to send a medic with the rescue team.
Standard procedure. They're in good hands. You probably want to get back to your trials. Again, thank you, and may the Force be with you.
Report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Stop struggling, Padawan. Your life was over the moment you set foot here. Because the order must evolve, and you are weak.
Whoever you are, step away from that Padawan.
You are dangerous. You killed my soldiers. Not attacking, cleansing. And we have only begun.
Lay down your weapons. I don't want to hurt you.
The old order is dead. Long live the new order.
You two all right? What happened here? Thank the Force that you're both safe. This man's no Jedi. At least not one of us.
He organized the attack on the training grounds. Called the Flesh Raiders his soldiers.
I warned the Council these natives aren't mindless beasts. This is proof. This lightsaber, there's something familiar about it. Strange. You held off all these attackers by yourself with only a practice saber. Impressive.
I followed my instincts, that's all.
They served you well. This battle's over, but we don't want any more Flesh Raiders coming through here. That should hold them back for now.
I want to learn how to do that.
Well, spend a few decades practicing, and you'll pick it up in no time. Not yet. I'll get you to a med center. You seem all right to travel alone. Report to the Jedi Council.
I only just arrived on Tython. Where am I going?
Follow the path leading out of this valley. You'll find the Jedi Temple through the mountain pass. See you there.
Peace unto you, friend. I bear word from the masters of the temple. Will you take a moment and hear my message?
I'm afraid I don't have time for long discussions.
I will endeavor to be brief. Your present mission is all important, but the masters want to make sure you do not miss what the temple has to offer. When you have time, see Master Mochida. He will guide you in the other skills of the Jedi.
Padawan, I'm Satil Shan, leader of the Jedi Council. I'd like to speak privately with you before we meet with the others.
Have I done something wrong?
No. And don't worry, this will be an informal meeting. Come to my meditation room in the temple. We'll talk there. Welcome, Padawan. The temple is already buzzing with accounts of your heroism in the training grounds. Master Orgiz told me you battled flesh raiders, and a force user armed with a lightsaber. That must have been a disturbing confrontation. Are you all right?
Don't worry about me.
I admire your composure, but have you truly searched your feelings about this? Taking a life affects the living force. And the one who does the killing. This is why Jedi enter battles calmly, with reason. Emotions like fear and anger lead to the dark side.
I can control my feelings, no matter what I'm facing.
As the Jedi Code teaches us, there is no emotion, there is peace. Remember those words when times are darkest. And take this. The Code is a source of strength. But some backup never hurts. I'll see you soon in the council chambers.
To share my skills with someone talented.
We can spar anytime.
I searched the temple archives. This force user leading the Flesh Raiders never received Jedi training.
Then the Sith have found us. Shouldn't we get ready for them?
Calm yourself, Padawan. We can't be certain of anything yet.
But we've all sensed a growing darkness. Perhaps it's finally revealed itself.
Someone want to bring me up to speed?
We're just having a nice end-of-the-world chat.
Everyone, this is the Padawan who saved our people in the training grounds. This is Master Kiwix and her extremely vocal Padawan, Kira. The other masters are transmitting from distant worlds.
It's unfortunate our numbers are scattered.
Indeed. The temple's safety is unexpectedly threatened. The Flesh Raiders were disorganized primitives before today.
I think you've been misinformed.
We clearly underestimated the natives. The man leading the Flesh Raiders probably wasn't acting alone.
Much of Tython remains unexplored, and we have few resources to spare.
I'll handle it with the help of my new Padawan.
Orgus, you haven't taken a Padawan since Coruscant.
The Force is strong in him, stronger than I've seen in decades.
I can think of no finer master to complete this Padawan's training.
I'll complete my final trials once we've dealt with the Flesh Raiders.
That is what you should aspire to, Kira.
You'll find supplies in my chambers downstairs. Go equip yourself. I'll meet you there. past those council meetings, I'd die of old age before my colleagues ran out of things to say.
Have you always felt this way about your fellow masters?
Don't misunderstand. They're good people. I just prefer to get things done. This situation has come to you fast. You're braving dangers many Jedi never face. I wouldn't blame you for having questions. This may be the only time to ask them.
I get the impression you haven't had a Padawan for years. Why did you ask to train me?
As Jedi, you learn to trust your instincts. When I met you in that cave, my instincts told me that I was meant to train you. I don't know why or for what purpose, but the Living Force brought us together for a reason.
I don't much care for mystical philosophy, but whatever floats your speeder.
Anyway, to find our hidden enemy, we'll need allies. There's a group of Twi'lek pilgrims on Tython. They've been fighting the Flesh Raiders for months. The Republic asked us to deny those Twi'lek's aid. They settled here illegally, but frankly, we need them.
How are they violating the law?
When Tython was first rediscovered, the Twi'leks petitioned the Senate to settle here. Their claim was denied, too dangerous. But they came anyway. The Twi'leks have a settlement in the mountains. That's your next stop. Establish a base camp and speak to the Matriarch. Find out everything the Twi'leks know about Flesh Raiders.
Anything you can tell me about the Twi'lek leader?
Word is, she's not our biggest fan. You may have to convince her otherwise. I'll join you soon. May the Force be with you.
Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only. Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Come over here, Jedi, and spare a moment for a humble servant of the Matriarch. I promise, your other dealings will wait. My name is Vedariat Aeon. I minister to the bodies and spirits of the villagers, and I have a request. I speak of the Flesh Raiders. Of late, we've seen them growing stronger, and I know why.
What are the Flesh Raiders exactly? Where did they come from?
No one's sure. They were here when the pilgrims came to Tython. The Flesh Raiders have been experimenting, concocting an elixir that makes them ravenous. The ones who drink it go mad. Their lips froth, and they pounce like starving animals. It's black medicine, primitive and evil.
How could Flesh Raiders learn to do something like that?
I have no idea. Such wickedness is beyond our comprehension. We lack the numbers to attack the Flesh Raiders directly, and not even the Jedi could wipe the monsters from this world. But with our warriors' help, the Jedi could reach the Flesh Raider caves and destroy their vats of elixir.
The Jedi could probably do that. The Jedi can do many things.
Must I put it more clearly? Help us destroy the Flesh Raider elixirs. I won't beg. But understand, this is for your people, too.
When you put it that way, how can I refuse?
Then I am grateful. Odemus Mare knows where the vats are hidden. He is our guard captain. Talk to him to learn the Raiders' secrets.
Greetings, Matriarch. Master Orgus Din has sent me to help you fight the Flesh Raiders.
So the Jedi finally deigned to recognize my people's suffering. How noble. Nothing to do with the attack on your training grounds, I'm sure.
How did you learn about the attack? It only just happened.
We heard the sounds of your battle. Watched the attack from a safe distance. Now you know what we endure. My scouts have tracked the Flesh Raiders for months. Watched them grow in strength. I will share what we've discovered, but only if you agree to protect my people. We suffer.
Mother, you need rest. Let me carry this burden for you.
The Matriarch appears sick. Does she need a doctor?
Thank you, but we have our own healers.
This is my daughter, Rana Dalven. She and Scout Chief Morint here will speak for me. I must attend to other matters.
Personally, I don't care why you've come. As long as you destroy the Flesh Raiders. Ever since they got their new weapons and gear, they hunt us like animals. The enemy has a camp in the valley nearby. My scouts say the Flesh Raiders store their weapons and other tech in a cave.
Nice of them to keep everything in one place. Makes it easier to destroy.
Destroying the weapons won't be enough. They'll just get more. We need to strike fear into the Flesh Raiders, sabotage their weapons, fix it so they blow up in their ugly faces.
How would we do that?
Their technology is standard Republic design. We could overload the power circuits and plasma coils. Here, I'll show you. Sabotage would thin the Flesh Raider numbers and eliminate their technological advantage.
If you brought that technology here, we could defend ourselves with those weapons.
This village is vulnerable to attack. You need better defenses.
This debate is pointless unless you can get inside that cave. You'll need one of the leader's access keys.
Find the Flesh Raider technology and do what you think is best. Good luck, Master Jedi.
More young Jedi in Kalikori, I see. I am Yula Fan, Master of Rituals. I welcome you. You wish to participate in the ceremony, I presume? You understand the dangers?
I'm sorry. I don't know what you're talking about.
You've not been told, then. I apologize. Many of your brethren, your Padawans, come to Kalikori to perform our rite of passage. Those who endure the ceremony are awarded an audience with Kolovish to receive her wisdom and her gifts.
Why would Jedi participate in pilgrim rituals?
To prove their strength, to gain rewards, to show friendship. Kolovish lives in the mountains above, once our leader. Now she is our guide and protector. To complete the ceremony, you must walk the 1,000 steps to her home. You must carry a burning brand and light the signals along the path. You must protect the flame from beasts and flesh raiders. This will prove your worth. If you wish, I will ignite the brand. It burns only a short while. But if you are deserving, it will be enough.
I'm ready to carry the flame.
Then go, and light each of the signal fires along the mountain path. When you reach the end, you will find Kolovish.
You perform the rite of the pilgrims well, Jedi. I saw the signal fires as you climbed the path. Very few of your kind make it this far. I am Kolovish, first matriarch and reader of the ancient texts. I led our people to this planet, and I welcome you.
You're the reason the pilgrims came to Tython?
My teachings angered our rulers. They spurned our lifestyle and refused to recognize the authority of the matriarchs. On Tython, we found we could practice our ways in peace. Even the flesh raiders can't destroy our society. Not forever. Now you've completed the ritual, and you are friend to the pilgrims. You share our burdens, and you share our strength.
Tremendously honored.
Take these gifts. We have very little, as you must know. But you are Jedi. You share our world, and you face a difficult future.
What makes you think that?
It is the way of Jedi to face darkness. I believe you will face the darkness of our world, and perhaps beyond. Go to your duties now, and as we part, know that my blessings go with you.
Jedi, I think I know what you've been doing. Vidaria sent you to speak with me. She told you about the Flesh Raider elixir, didn't she? How it makes the Flesh Raiders strong. Vidaria's been looking for a way to destroy the elixir, but she's making a terrible mistake. We shouldn't destroy the elixir, we need it! And I'll pay you well if you bring it to me.
What exactly are your intentions?
The elixir can make our guardsmen strong. Yes, it may change them, but it will work. We can defend our village and destroy our foes. Imagine, if the elixir can make a flesh raider powerful, what would it do for a pilgrim warrior? Bring it to me, and you will be rewarded, praised.
I won't help you feed the elixir to the pilgrims.
Fine. Obey the orders of an old woman and destroy the elixir. But pilgrim blood is on your hands. The elixir is in the caves beyond our village. I doubt Jedi can even come close to the vats.
Thank you.
You look well, Jedi. I'm glad the Flesh Raiders didn't hurt you. Did you destroy the Dark Elixir?
Odumas tried to bribe me to leave the Elixir intact, but yes, I destroyed it.
Odumas wanted the Elixir for himself, I suppose. You needn't tell me. I can guess. His encounter with the Flesh Raiders addled his mind. I will attend to him. In the meantime, thank you.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. Fit for duty. Return to your post. Report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.